The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Alagran partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche. Which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Boehm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in.
Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged.
In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
Darkness. Gotta find a way in.
access to Fiat.
Can't find anything else.
Thank you.
some way of pinpointing the base for the bombing run. There must be some kind of fuel processing plant here. Could be useful.
What's Hitler planning for his new toys? Need to find out their strategy. I think I've grabbed all I can. Guess I grabbed everything useful. German's missile strategy. Perfect. Hydrogen peroxide plant. Must be how they're fueling the missiles. Need to find some way of showing the bombers where we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide plant would do it.
Need to find the missile tech specs. Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with. This will come in very useful. Technical specifications for the missile. London will be very happy. Another one of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk this surviving. Thank you.